Hey guys, how's it going? Today, we're gonna be doing the long-awaited Triple RTA. And today, we're going to be vaping on Blackberry Crumble by Dinner Lady. So guys, the Triple RTA, crazy flavor. It's actually the best flavor I've ever had on an RTA, but that's because it's three coils. And because it's three coils, I had to break out the Vupu drag. Unfortunately, the Gen 3 couldn't handle the resistance, 0.02, but the drag handled it like a champ, and can't say anything bad about it. This tank is awesome.